Bellamy Young plays Tom Payne's overprotective mother and prodigal son. Having gone through the discovery that the patriarch of their family is in fact a serial killer, Tom Payne's character Malcom devotes his life to solving crime.
It sort of asks the question, what if Hannibal Lecter were your father? You know, everyone's so sure that their parents messed them up, but our dear son Malcom, he had it worse than most.
Yeah, it's a show about family, but a very extreme family. And it's a procedural at the same time. Like, Malcom has his two separate families, the police family and then his biological family, and he's probably finding a little bit more solace with his police family and in his work than with his actual family, because there's a lot of trauma there.
Nothing like a little murder to cheer you up.
When you first saw the finished product, what was your initial response?
I still think the pilot is just a masterwork. I think Lee Tollenkrieger directed it so beautifully, and the story is so well told. And this one is, you know, a super talent. And just was, it had everything, heart and humor and horror, and it just really was a satisfying hour.
I think that's one of the strongest parts of the show, is that it shows the flashbacks to the young Malcom, and we have such a wonderful actor with Cassian that you're always aware that inside of Malcom is just this little boy who wants to see his dad and wants this nice family life that was taken away from him. And we play with that a lot within within the storylines.
And an underlying tone of it, of course, is mental health.
Yeah, absolutely.
So speaking about mental health, you know, how important is it to not only highlight it, but kind of have an open conversation about how it can affect normal people?
I mean, I think conversation is always the most important thing. Like, and it's nice to just open that door and trigger those. I mean, that's why we do what we do, you know, is to show situations that people can't necessarily talk about and open the conversation. And although this is an extreme situation,
exactly,
it definitely demonstrates identifiable things that people can see in their own lives. And I think that's really valuable.
The ways trauma impacts you and how you can deal with it.
How deep do you have to dive within yourself in order to play this character of Malcom?
I don't relate it personally. I have pretty good access to my emotions, so when we're filming, it's like good to just dive into the situation, actually. And a lot of the scenes with Michael are really hard because it's just, you know, at the end of the day, it's his dad, and he got sent to prison when Malcom was 10, and, you know, he just wants a hug from his dad. But then he knows, because he's been, you know, told, and he knows all about what his dad actually did, all these horrible things. So then he's always got this big push and pull relationship with him, and that's the hardest relationship in the show for him, really.